School in Sacramento, California, but unfortunately had her college career cut short due to injuries. Despite being unable to take the court for the purple and gold until today, she's been a constant support to the team over the last 4 years. GiGi has immersed herself in the development of young basketball players in the greater Seattle area and beyond. She's worked in elementary school clinics and coached campers of all ages, teaching basketball skills and leading conversations about the importance of school and sports. GiGi has gone out of her way to inspire each person she meets to be resilient, work hard, and play with the same passion that she has for the game of basketball. GiGi will graduate with a degree in communications this year. GiGi is accompanied by her mom, Shelby Bordereau, and her dad, Aaron Garcia. Number 32, GiGi Garcia. The senior this year, in addition to being a solid contributor on the court, when asked what word best describes her, most of her teammates said, Mom, as she is a nurturing and supportive leader to all her teammates. Mai-Loni has been a stalwart on the court, appearing in every game over the last three seasons, and 120 of the UW's 125 games over her four seasons. During that time, she has played in every position, from running the point to the low post as needed. This season, she is one of two players to start every game and has contributed 7 points per game and 4 rebounds while recording a career-high 39 steals. Mai-Loni plans to attend grad school next year to finish work toward being a labor and delivery nurse. Today, she's accompanied by her mom, Jean, and father, Eric, sister, Malia, brother-in-law, Daryl, and boyfriend, Jonah. Ladies and gentlemen, number 3, Mai-Loni Henson! Melgoza! Amber's drive and determination has been on display over the last 3 years, as she has helped carry the offensive load despite being the focal point of every team's scouting report. She has earned all-conference recognition twice, and earlier this year became the 14th Husky to score 1,500 career points. Amber needs to finish the season with 35 more points to move into the top 10 on the UW's all-time scoring list. Overall, she has scored 20-plus points 39 times in her career, including 8 times this year, and has eclipsed the 30-point mark 6 times. Amber plans to continue playing basketball professionally next year and will graduate with a communications degree this year. Amber is accompanied by her parents, Robin and Jamie, her brother Zach, sister Candace, and brother-in-law AJ. Ladies and gentlemen, number 4, Amber Melgoza. Dog fans, one more final round of applause for your 2020 senior class.